He turned 19 in 1968, enlisted in the army. He just couldn't wait to see the world as a soldier. There was a funny sounding place called Vietnam, and a not so funny war he didn't understand. But he didn't give a damn, his country needed him to go there. And he knew it wasn't wrong doing what was right. When your country taps your shoulder and asks you to fight, you give it your best shot, you lay it all on the line. He always did his duty as best he knew, trying to keep his head down when the bullets flew. He stepped down from the bus in his hometown. His mama was crying and his daddy looked proud, but a nation left him standing all alone, waiting for some kind of welcome home. Like most any man, nobody ever asked about his days in the NAM, and he never brought it up, easier it seemed. But sometimes he feels a jungle fever in his blood, wakes up choking on the smell of Mekong Delta mud, and some nights he goes back there in his dreams. But he knew it wasn't wrong doing what was right. When your country taps your shoulder and asks you to fight, you give it your best shot, lay it all on the line. He always did his duty as best he knew, tried to keep his head down when the bullets flew, and he made it through. He put in all of his time. Well, he stepped down from the bus in his hometown. His mama was crying and his daddy looked proud, but a nation left him standing all alone, still waiting for some kind of welcome.